Never be a lazy little bitch and skip your warm-up. A warm-up is not laying around on the ground, humping a foam roller, scrolling through Instagram, or doing pointless static stretches. Most any effective warm-up includes some sort of general monostructural movement just to get the body moving around, such as running, rowing, or biking. When you finish your warm-up, you should have broken a sweat and be feeling good and loose with your body and mind primed to attack your workout.